Okay folks, welcome to my video of the Mamod SP8. It's just about to get its first firing. As you can see, this is the solid fuel tablet version as opposed to the gas fired version. Mamod recommend a minimum of 2 tablets and a maximum of 4. So for this I'm just going to split the difference and try it with 3. So we'll light it up and see how we get on. It's already been filled with hot water and all the moving parts have been oiled. So it's just a case now of getting it heated up, and then we'll come back and see how it's performing. Okay, we've come back about 5 minutes later now. The safety valve seems to be blown off quite well, so I'll just crank it open and see how we go. Seems to have started off perfectly first time. Obviously going a bit faster than you'd want to see for a beam engine, but we'll let it run like that just for a moment and see how it goes, and then just try and slow it down a little. Well, that's a little bit better, but I'd still like to see it running even slower than that. We'll see if we can get to go a bit slower without stopping. Quite nice to see that the exhaust steam actually comes out the chimney as well. There we go. I didn't think I'd actually get that slow without stopping, but it's been quite like a real beam engine now. It's just about to stop, unfortunately, but just managing to keep going and no more. I've got to say I'm very, very pleased with this engine, and congratulations to Mamod for coming up with it. Okay, so my summary of the Mamod SP8 would be that it's a very good engine, worked perfectly from first steaming, and is certainly very capable of running at nice, slow, realistic speed, which is just what I'm after with a beam engine. And that's its first go. Thanks for watching.